guys, what's up, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. And Yahoo! Today, kiklaim ko po yung aking passport sa Wapi Mall. So, which is, ang kailangan lang po ay yung lumang passport at yung resibo. So, let's go! From Sabah, we need to take the bus number 28 and then baba ho dito sa Old Meta Metro and then take the Green Line Metro. Doon po tayo bababa sa Dubai Healthcare City. Mayun po kasi ang malapit sa Wapi Mall. Ayan na po yung train.
Medina to Dubai Tobia. The next station is Dubai Healthcare City.
Dito na po tayo sa Healthcare City. From Metro, mga 10 minutes walk papunta po sa Wapi Mall.
A few inches later.
So, andito na po tayo. Akyat lang po sa taas. Dito na po tayo. Ayun po yung BFS.
One hour later.
Natapos na rin po. Nakuha ko na rin po yung aking passport. Yung aking bago.
Yahoo!
Which is 10 years na po siya. Diba? Baka huling renew ko na po ito ng passport. Inshallah. So, uwi na po. Uwi na po tayo. Going home. And so thank you for watching and salamat po sa pagsama sa aking pagkuha ng aking passport. And if you like this video, please don't forget to give me a thumbs up, subscribe, and click the notification bell for you to get update on my next video. Much love, God bless. See you next time.